Hello, I am Yashwant Singh. I am teaching here for class 9 math. First of all, we will discuss about the rational number. A number which can be written in form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not is equals to 0, are known as rational number, and it is denoted as Q, such that Q is equals to P upon Q, such that P, Q are integers and Q not equals to 0. And one more thing is that rational number comes from ratio. The word ratio, and Q comes from quotient, which means written like 3 upon 5, 11 upon 12, minus 3 upon 1, 2, 3, etc. Now, you can see here the rational number, definition of the rational number. I repeat it, a number which can be written in form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not is equals to 0. Now again, we will see here, a rational number contains natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, and decimal numbers. Now, we can see or discuss about simplest form of rational number. It means that the number which is in form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers, but there is no common factor other than 1. Like 3 upon 5, 5 upon 7, or 3 upon 8, etc.